Stash, and I serve on the faculty here at Wartburg Theological Seminary as Associate Professor of Missional Leadership and Director of Certificate Programs and Distributed Learning. We live in a world where we hear far too often somebody say, "I am spiritual but not religious." For many people, there is no longer a need for organized religion, traditions, and rituals. Within this mindset, I think it's easy to think about spiritual practices are those things that we do to better ourselves, to inform our thoughts, to improve ourselves. But the irony is, I don't think spiritual practices are that at all. My understanding of spiritual practices is grounded in who God is. When we worship together, we confess our faith in a God that exists in relationship. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit. And so for me, spiritual practices are those things that we do in our lives to deepen our relationship with God, to better understand what it means to be part of God's work in the world, and to open ourselves to receive the outpouring of love and grace that God gives us on a daily basis. One of my favorite spiritual practices is one that was taught to me several years ago, and that's called dwelling in the Word. It's a beautiful, beautiful gift of listening to Scripture, listening to the same Scripture over time, sometimes daily, weekly, monthly, but doing it in community. And the gifts of this spiritual practice is listening to what God has to say through God's Word, but also listening to what God has to say to us through the voice of another. The wonderful thing about Scripture, it is living, it is alive, and it comes to us new each and every day. God does some wonderful things and speaks to us in wonderful ways when we open ourselves to receiving